Monstries! We stride forth to vanquish you. There's a lot of them. Actually, you know what? Get rid of that one first. I'm gonna do Thunderbolt since most of them are lined up. We have more Thunderbolts. Yeah, we have 10. Only 8 Whirlwinds to use. That's a good idea, I think. Oops, hate when I do that. It's going for this, really. Attack. Oh, it's another queen. Didn't notice that again. Sorry, I keep not noticing you, queen. Involved in critical hit. Is that 80? I think. We also know Thunderbolt. Sleep spell, Selena. Not that damaged yet. Let's wake up, Selena. Where is it? Right in front of my face. Queen moving. Looks like the queen's gonna attack Edgel or Valden here. Oh, she got included with the lightning bolt. Sweet. Another Thunderbolt, since you guys seem to enjoy it so much. Sabine healing. Whiz cracking. I guess a small heal on Valden. Not Valden, Edgel. Although I think Valden's gonna need it. Alright, we've gotten rid of that one. Queen deflected, and the other one's down. Oh, we just got this one left. We're gonna do a crisscross over there. Fireball in your face. Ah! You're supposed to move first! No! Valden, get out of there! Reflected though. Medium healing for Valden here. We can get back in the fight at some point. Fireball. shield and defend. Lame spell. On who? Gotcha! 64 damage with that fireball. Nice. Maybe they're especially susceptible to fireball? I think that's the most damage I've ever seen a fireball do. Okay, Valdo was lamed. So let's unlame him. Attacking. Alden. Oh, he can't even defend because he's lamed. He can cast a spell. Yeah, let's see how we're doing on this thing. Since he can't do anything else. I suspect we have it more than half down. I think it has 100 something hit points. Oh no! Okay, it's got a lot more fight in it. 257 left. Before we throw Valden back in the mix... Ah, screw it. Let's get him up there. She'll go before him, though. So let's put a small heal on him. Before I send him on his way. Actually, he can attack from back here. Yeah, let's have him stay. Let him attack the queen. I forget, he has ranged capability. Fireball. This same thing has happened last time. The queen attacks Citrine and then can't do any damage. Boom. Oh, deflected. So the battle against the queen ends up being like a cakewalk. Last fireball. Alden deflected. Queen deflected fireball. We're all deflecting. Magical projectile. Lame spell. Let me guess, on Valden again? Who's lamed? Show me the lamed one! Oh, Valden. Yeah, I knew it was Valden. Yeah, this queen is not challenging. Just takes time to kill her. Last spell. Small heal. I think Valden can't hurt the queen, though. Damn it. Made us waste our attacks and spells. You have all these hit points still. I mean, I guess she is being smart. She's not doing much to us. I keep deflecting all her attacks. And when she lames someone, we just undo it right away. This is gonna take a while. Who gets to attack? Selena and who else? Selena and Sabine. And they miss. Anything special here? Mystical globe. What's that do? Identification on this. Forgot about that. And I'll probably forget about it again. LP Stealer. She can't use that as an item, right? Because she's not listed. Yeah. No can do. Let's see if we can get off some kind of attack on her. Blink spell. Wake the dead. Oh, we have that on that. Alchemistic globe? Lightning boots. Who else has lightning boots? Thunderbolt. I want to throw a thunderbolt. Can she use it even though it's not identified? Yeah. Throw a thunderbolt. These two are the only ones who get to go first. And they're not doing much damage, so... might as well use it. Selena is attacking now. I mean, she's hitting. 28 left. How much charges do we have on this thing? And how much charges do I have on mine? It's probably the same. 10, okay. That's plenty. Failed. deflected. Gotcha. Severely low here. Yay! Oh, more monsters. Oh, hi! How are you today? We're really low on mana. Do you mind if we come back? Okay, I guess not. I guess you do mind. It's just three regular ones, though. Have him attack that one. Let's see if Nelvin has something on him to just have him be useful. So using magic, nothing there. We have a lot of these. Spell points 4. We have a lot of these, so we might as well use a spell points 4, I guess, then. Who has that again? I forget. Catch. I'm saving the better spell points 5. Okay. A lot of battles. But we're not doing damage to these things. There we go. Damn. Okay, that's good. Wow. We are not doing well against these things. Let's change that up. Thunderbolt. No damage. No damage. 3 damage. No damage. 7. No, we're not doing any. We're hardly doing anything to these things. That should be better. 24, and now you start to feel pain. Oh boy, they're just getting thrashed. 256, yeah, give him a big heal, or a medium. down. Well, I actually did damage though, my god. $287, $256. And a small healing. Hooray, one left. Awesome. Another? I mean, our cleric's starting to run low here. No? I hate that. Never got used to those disc arrow icons. No? Alright, where's the monsters? Oh, right there! Just two. Okay, hopefully that's it. I really want to finish exploring down here. A small heal for Edgel. We're hitting him more so far. Well, failed, because how dare you attempt that? I am highly offended. Oh, you know what I'm doing? Hold on a second, guys. Or never mind. I meant to pause. Okay. Stand by. I was actually recording two different ways at once. I have to see if that's messed up. Two more. There's a lot of them. Fallen can use a little bit of healing, actually, here. We have 5 Thunderbolts left. We won't need that many. Critical hit. Was that 82, I think? Ah, put Citrine to sleep. Can't have that. How many fireballs we got? 3? Yeah, we do a lot of damage with Fireball. I guess it ignites their carapaces or something. Save. So we came through there, right? Walking all over and exploring, filling the map in. The way we came in, over there. Here somewhere. Because it looked like there wasn't anywhere to go here. Oh, there is! Alright, well, this has got to be a small area. Let's go check it out over here. Oh, my anti-magic wore off. Good for stopping all their sleep spells. Huh. Appears to be a dead end. Yet to the west. Just want to see if there's any illusory wall. Probably not, it's such a small area. Yeah, okay. It seems to end here. Emphasis on seams. Western wall. It's kind of drudgery, but I just want to make sure there's no way through. Well, maybe we fall down another pit or another ladder, and then we see the rest of this area. There's that crazy thing. Alright, so then through this, there's a ladder. the pets. This is the pets, baby. Okay. Let's get a rest in. Some of us need some mana back. They have zero. He needs one. Hate that. Now I suppose we can give away the rations still. No. I have 77. They don't need any. Okay. Well, Dorina certainly seems well protected in here. Salt. Anti-magic. Good luck calling an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Hopefully next episode we make it past these pits. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.